Well, Minister of Education Anthony Garcia assures that discussions being held on the dress code of teachers with stakeholders are not to punish teachers, but to regulate professional behavior across schools in the country. The minister says he has been in talks with Tutor and the National Parent Teachers Association, but would not make any hasty decisions.
We have been receiving a number of requests from parents and members of the public that we need to have another look at the way teachers dress. And it isn't to be punitive, but it is simply to ensure that professional standards are kept. And as a result, we have decided that we're going to continue the dialogue with Tutor and with the NPTA so that we can come to some form of consensus.
On Saturday, People's National Movement Chairman Franklin Khan made the announcement that they are addressing a dress code for teachers.